Welcome to an advanced preview of Switch 13, which will be released at the end of August 2015. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to showcase what new and existing users of Switch can look forward to in our upcoming release of Switch 13. The subject of this video is the improved user experience, sure to make your interactions with Switch much easier. One of the most immediate enhancements that existing Switch users will notice is that Switch buttons and some flow element icons have been refined. This improvement is especially useful when discerning between auto-managed and user-defined folders. Auto-managed folders now include a subtle padlock icon to quickly identify this status. User-defined folders will be blank. Arranging flow elements on the Switch canvas has been enhanced by snapping to an invisible grid. This feature will quickly save time as flows will now be neatly arranged as they are built, no longer requiring additional steps to align elements. To help Switch users more effectively manage flows, you can now export flow groups to retain the group hierarchy of a particular flow pane or groups of flows. This is especially beneficial for the purposes of backing up flows, moving a Switch installation, or sharing flows with another user. Here, we'll choose Flow, Export All, choose a destination directory, and notice the results. Individual flows are exported as single files per flow with the familiar sflow file extension, while flow groups are saved using the new sflows file extension to signal multiple flows. When flows are now imported, the structure is completely retained. When an already existing flow or flow group is imported, they will continue to be imported fully intact, but as a copy with a parentheses 1 file name suffix. Since Switch 12 Update 2, users have the option to use the description field within a flow element's properties to include notes along with a flow element. This feature can be useful for explaining the design of a particular flow, for example. The description contents are shown as tooltips for the element and can be of even greater value when used in combination with the documentation feature. Flow documentation is one click to create a comprehensive roadmap of a given flow, providing users with a browser-compatible HTML file that contains not only a visual flow image, but then a breakdown of each flow element along with its properties, often used for troubleshooting purposes. Each element of the flow illustration is a live link that, when clicked, quickly reveals the properties of the element. Return to the top by clicking the purple up arrow to the left of the element heading. Users can apply color to Switch folders or connections to more easily recognize various types of connections or folders. For example, some users may choose to assign network folders an orange color and blue for local folders, for easier visual reference when reviewing a flow. Connections with conditions could also use different colors to identify various file formats. Yellow for PDF files, magenta for InDesign files, and so on. Color schemes such as this are best used when developed as a team for universal color signals. Thank you for watching. We hope that you found this video useful, and be sure to watch all the videos in this series as the excitement builds towards our latest release of Switch, version 13.